I met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
Do you wish to give a statement regarding your former patient, Michael Myers?
My suggestion is termination. Death. My ear on his chest to hear for myself that his vitals no longer function and immediately incinerate the body.